started Cheer Extreme 20 years ago in my backyard. The kids just begged for a trampoline. My husband said, no, not getting a trampoline with those blue mats around it. And I said, well, what if I can find one that doesn't have blue mats? He was like, fine, if I don't have to move it to mow. Yeah, Daddy, you know, no problem. They never moved it once. So then we decided to go to Colfax School because that's where Kelly was in the third grade. Courtney was in the ninth grade at that point. So I'm in the school line and this lady comes up to the car and she said, do they have cheerleading here? And I'm like, I don't know. And she said, well, you find out and I'll run it and you can help me. And I said, okay. So Courtney and I made an appointment with the athletic director at Colfax. And we went and they said, fine, it's all good. And lady never shows up. I get back home, I call her and I said, where were you? And she said, oh, I got a full-time job, I can't do it. So we already had this schedule, so we had tryouts. The first tryout with Cheer Extreme was at Colfax School. And they say, yeah, okay, here's when you're having tryouts. So we had 102 kids show up. I had a ninth grader, we knew nothing at the time. Courtney was doing power tumbling. Never cheered a day in her life, had no clue anything about it. So in the cafeteria once a week, we had practice. And then on every Saturday, all day long, like 12 hours a day, we had practice at Colfax. We did that for 3 years until the lady that owned Tumblebee's said, gee, you should make money at this. We were like, really? Because, you know, it was free at Colfax and we just did it because it was fun to do and gave the kids something. Oh, wow, that's so cool. So we cheered on the bleachers over here, and we had a little snack room over here. So there we go. This is our first place that we did this for 3 years.
Is not where it ends. I will carry you with me. Yeah, yeah. I will see you again. Oh, this is not where it ends. I will carry you with me. Oh, till I see you again.
Is it all?
Are you excited?
No, I'm nervous.
Ready to leave. We've got some money to win it. If we want it bad, you try to cheat us. So beat us, and that's pretty sad. Get it, got it, yes. Yes, yes.
Hi, did you see my stretcher was filled, but I saved it anyway? Number one.
Now that I think about it, it's not as important. But I'm still want my mom to go get me one. So mom, if you're listening, go get me a pillow, because I can't sleep.
Where? Sweeter than you, sweeter than you. And I will never find another coach more precious than you, more precious than you.
Oh.
Girl, you are close to me, you're like my mother. Close to me, you're like my sister. Close to me, you're like my best friend. Close to me, you are my coach.
Slow down.
You are.